body had a few more minutes, and my throat was done with thirst. Of course I should have known the morning would be this way, but there was no use ignoring the rest of it.